words suck, if you were shooting for shit, you wouldn't get away.
How does it feel to be an old grumpy alcoholic?
Now, where's that treasure?
Let's split up. Cortez, Herzog, go left.
On it.
Stone, enemy troops.
That wound.
Is there some other route we can take? Enemy reinforcements!
Stand up.
Stand by.
Say what?
Area surrounded.
Give him hell, Stone.
Looks like they're on the rocks.
How big is this place? God.
Stone, enemy troops. Enemy reinforcements!
They are really making us take the
We've got to catch up to them. Take care of the door.
Yeah! your time to approach it.
We need an artillery strike here.
I'm working on it.
What kind of monster is that over there?
That's it. I need some serious firepower in here.
I got you covered. Can you get a lock on?
No good. The signal's shit.
It's that. It's equipped with the jammer.
I'll take care of it.
On your knees.
Hey, we are with the police.
Shut the hell up. On your knees. Hands. So I can see them. You. Take their gear. Don't make me hurt you.
Hope you got your coffin pre-ordered.
Stand down, officer. These are my men.
You'd better put him on a leash, Captain.
Let him go, Richter.
See you around.
There's something you need to see, Stone. Cash.
What?
They're stealing cash.
What's the point? You can't even fucking use it in this part of the world.
The boys in blue will lock everything up in the evidence
room. At least one body of the morgue.
Will do.
Be careful. We don't know what they're up to.
Thank you.
detective.
Oh, scheiße.
What a pleasant surprise.
Hi there.
Hi. You will find my report on your desk tomorrow morning.
Thank you for letting me know.
There'll be a lot to discuss once you're through.
Looking forward to it.
Just what the hell was that, Lieutenant?
We fucked it all up?
No, you fucked it all up. What the hell were you thinking?
I don't know, Cap. Standard police procedure?
Stop playing dumb with me, girl. We're in deep shit. Dower Synthetics is about to pull the plug.
What?
They want to take you down. And the rest of the team.
I don't understand.
Technically speaking, our contract with the city expires early next year. But they believe that Angle should take over next week. They're making arrangements as we speak.
And you're saying it's my fault?
No, but your shit was the last drop.
My shit?
Shut the hell up and listen. I raised your outfit like my own children. I was always there like a good father when some of you made a mess. But this time things are more serious. You fucked with the wrong people, and I don't have the time to fuck with you, motherfuckers. Not only him, but Dower Jr. himself.
Shit.
There's more.
Hit me.
Look, if Angle Security Consultant gets the contract, we're done. Our citizenship claims will be revoked, and we will be deported. Done. You hear me? Your track record won't mean shit. Outside these walls, you're a war criminal. You won't be able to see the light of day once that badge is taken away from you.
Okay, how do we fix this?
We don't. The city administration is practically Dower Synthetics now. Look, it's in everybody's best interest if we keep it quiet with the boys until we reach a consensus.
So far, it sounds like there's no fucking consensus.
I'll work on it. Dismissed.
Aye, aye.
Yeah, yeah.
So, how did it go?
Fucked up.
Like, totally? Or there's a chance?
I hope so.
What now?
Sushi and cable?
Your gear seems a bit off. Drop by before you go.